Hey everybody, Moonshine, Oats here, and today I'm gonna be playing FTL again. So let's not waste any time and just start. Alright. So, I don't know if I mentioned this in my previous episode, but you can't save a game in this game. Yeah, it works. So, I guess, unless I find some sort of way to save, oh gosh, okay, I will just have to, keep restarting, which will be no fun, because then I'll have to beat the game in one playthrough, which would suck for me. Maybe you guys wouldn't mind. Oh, crap. I completely forgot to put my people on their stations. Ow. Oh, that's not good. Ah, not engines. Crap. Fire your crap. Kablamo. Kablamo. There we go. Well, with the fires out. Yeah, cool. Fix it with your face. Just smack your face into the keyboards and the floorboards and fix the engines. Or you could just, you know, put your wrench on the ground and move it around, and I guess that'll fix it. That works too. Luxan T, I think you are the wow, he is Luxan T now. Luan T. Okay. I have absolutely no experience or anything. You with the face, go over there. Moose, go over here. Yes, your name is Moose. You see? That spells moose. M-O-O-S-E. E. Moose. Don't question my spelling. It's the best. Okay. So, I shall play this game now. Isn't that great? Okay. I shall rescue this store. Waha. Well, I could save this store with my money. I think I'll save this store. Okay. Well, engineer, your crap is way overpriced. Screw you. I'll get you. No, not cool. Rebel rigger. Oxygen. Shields, yeah. This is gonna be cruel. Hey! You see that guy? He's attacking my shields. Jerk. Don't hurt my shields, I'll kill you. Oh, it's on now. It is on like Donkey Kong. Yes, I just said that. That thingy actually. Take the Artemis off. I will wait until I have all this stuff fixed. Fixed? I'm not fixing them. I am destroying their face. It's very tempting to just use an Artemis to destroy them right now. Right now. But I will wait. Because patience is a virtue. Or at least I think that's what they say. I don't know. I sort of disagree. Patience kind of sucks. Let's go up here. Yeah. I want their stuff. Boo-ha-ha-ha. We shall see how powerful you are against my stuff. Yeah, my stuff. You better be scared. Because you're going to be fighting my stuff. Oh, crap, they have ion weapons. Okay. You're not doing anything. Fix that room. With your face. Just smack your face on the ground. That's what I told the other people, but they didn't do it, so it took forever for it to get repaired. Just smack your face on the ground. Oh, why are they all so unreliable? Oh well, I win. Now give me your supply cache. That was it. Oh, station. Aww. Man. Waste of time. Waste of time. Alright. Boop. Okay. Get healed up. Are you done? Are you done? Oh, yeah, he's done, finally. Okay, here we go. I got my engines, and ooh, distress calls. I love them. I love me some distress calls. Aww, that's mean. Jerks. Friggin' taunting me with a damsel in distress, and there are no damsels here. They're just jerks. Pretending they're princesses. It's kind of messed up too. Oh jeez, they have scary lasers. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. All right, I will kill you. I will squash you like a bug underneath my feet. I am the French. Can I go away now? Yeah. Quest first, even though I'm in horrible shape, sort of. See? Look how low my hull is. Such a shame. Okay. I am the Dread Pirate Taco. Prepare to die. Well, Dread Pirate Taco, it is you who should prepare to die, for I am an expert taco killer. Don't ask. Dun, 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 dun. I like the soundtrack for this game. It's pretty nice. Now, I will wait. Okay, how scary is that laser? I have no idea, but I have a feeling it's kind of scary. Wow. Really? Really? Okay, I'll take it. Mr. Taco, I'm letting you off easy. Anyway, back to the quest. Oh, I actually have the firepower apparently now. Yeah. Now, we wait for an extremely long time until someone makes the first shot, which will probably be them. Yep. Oh, it's that green laser. Well, it takes down my Ooh, crap. Sensors. You're not important. Fix them. Okay, he's kind of important. I'll give him that. Kill the oxygen. It's not like they need that. Not very important. Aw, really? I wasted a missile. That was a perfectly good missile until someone had to mess it up for everybody. Shame. 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 Okay. Now that little shame party is there. Done. Heal. Yay! Oh. Do I get a discount? I don't get a discount. Oh, this place sucks. Fix. Give me your stuff. Okay, I got a missile. Totally worth it. Just one missile. There, now. Extra shields. You're happy. Right, Luann T? Do you like tea, Luann? I think you do. What about you, Neelis? Neelis. That's an interesting name. I'm going to leave this place now because I have a feeling I will die. I will aid you. It's not a pirate, it's a rebel. Guess you could consider them pirates. Yarr. Yo ho, the pirates like for me. We will plunder and pillage all of the village. I'm singing my pirate song. We will take all of your treasure for our pleasure. Yo ho, the pirate's life for me. That's the best freaking pirate song you've ever heard, and don't deny it. Boom, boom. Now, get rid of their oxygen. Because they don't need that crap. Just kindly remove it from their lives. And maybe their lives, too, because that's kind of an inconvenience as well. Okay. There we go. They are dead. Hello. Thank you. I like sensors. Now to the exit. To the moon. Are there any bad people here? Stay out of this fight. We'll make it worth your while. I'm going to be a hero. Okay then. Don't be a hero, son. It's not worth it. Yes, it is. Wait a minute. If he is a pirate, is he the dread pirate Taco? I think he is. Hey, no auto fire. I think I'm fighting the dread pirate Taco. Well then, dread pirate Taco, I will kill you. Wait, what? What's going on? Just... Dread... Oh, I paused it. No wonder. Okay. Well then, dread pirate Taco, it is time to become an enchilada. I don't know the difference. There might not be any, but you'll suffer from becoming an enchilada. Ooh! I do need me some missiles. I'll take it. I'm a nice guy. Everybody loves me. Except for that one hobo that lives down the street. He's kind of a jerk anyway. Da 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 da. Freaking Nebula. Okay. I'll go there. And then fight some slugs. Give me some space slugs. That probably can teleport. Oh god, no. Oh good. Mantis ship. What? No way, man. That's cheating. They cheated. You know, guys, don't cheat. That's mean. It's cheating. Cheating is against the law where I live, apparently, according to the law book of Nicholas. That's my name, by the way, Nicholas. Hi, what's your name? Oh, Jennifer? That's a nice name. Okay. I don't like the name Timmy. I don't like me any Timmies. Tom's a nice name, too. Nice to meet you, Tom. Okay. Fire the missile. Pew, pew, pew. You're dead. Ha ha! Noob. There we go. Don't open that. You must keep everything closed. I believe in miracles! I believe in miracles! Where are you from? You sexy thing, you sexy thing, you. I believe in miracles! Okay. Interesting. Ooh, they have a human slave. I will free you, human. Human. Homo sapien. Homo sasquatches. Yeah. Close enough. How come they always get the first shot? They're cheaters. They don't want to fight. The frick is wrong with them? I love me some fighting. Why is he just... See, that rock guy, he has the right idea. He's just punching the computer. That's how you do it. Piracy cannot be forgiven. Hear that, people? Piracy. It's bad. It gets you put in prison. And stuff. Yo-ho, yo-ho. Oh, I have a lot of scrap, and I've been doing nothing with it. Oh, maybe I could, like, buy things. Ooh, that'd be nice, buying things. Boom, boom. Nope. Weapons. For the lulz. Yeah, there we go. That seems like a pretty good way to do stuff. How you do stuff around here. Who am I going to be fighting? Explorer! Yay. I didn't get hurt either. That's cool. I'll check out the store after I go here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Demand the surrender. Ah, come on. They always do this. Okay. Okay. Kerblamo, kerblamo. I shall destroy you, rebel scum. I'll just wait here a little bit. Alright, just do that. Psh, psh. Da, dun 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 dun. Okay. I shall destroy your faces with the power invested in me. Yeah. I got the power. Wow. Okay, so apparently that weapon is able to take down an entire shield layer in one shot. I'm not too sure how much damage the tri-shot laser does, but I have a feeling not that much. Or at least two. Aw, no. They could have been my slaves. That would have been re-convenient. Don't ask me about the little accent I took on there. What do they got? They have nothing good. These guys suck. Waste all my money on that. Yeah, there we go. This way. Exploration! Okay. They're not pirates. Oh, look, it's Mr. Rock. Hi, Mr. Rock. You're my best friend, you know that? Best friends forever. I love you, Mr. Rock. No homo. Point blank, and the drone misses. Wait, I shot before? What witchcraft? What witchcraft this be? Wow, these guys are actually really slow at loading their weapons. Unless they're not even using them. Which is possible. Just freaking... Why do you suck at aiming so much? God dang it. Moose! What is wrong with your aiming skills? Oh, thank you. Oh, come on! Now it's the lasers? I hate you. I want you to know that. I hate you a lot. Kerblamo! Now they don't have oxygen. They will be forced to make their people go there. And the little repair robot isn't doing anything. Well, that battle took forever and they didn't shoot once. Aww, man. Alright. I didn't get paid for my good deed. But that's what it's about. Ah, man, I wanted Roper. Who are you? You're Rockman. Rockman! Okay. Rockman. He has a face of rock. Because he's Rockman. That's pretty convenient. I know I just have to wait till I have 60. Ooh, homeworlds. Maybe I'll be able to get a mantis ship. See what they like. So. Wow. Sweet. What do you guys think about that guy who just gave me the heavy laser? What do you think? Is he kind of fishy? Except he's not a fish, so I guess he's not very fishy, is he? Huh. Nah. Oh. Okay. It is the captain of... The captain is legendary thief Kazakaplethiklik. Your crew look frightened. Prepare to fight with your faces. Oh god, are you serious? Okay. Just open every door. Almost every door. To the little thingy. Okay. Now that I got this, I shall aim my things. There, there, this, there. Okay. Where are you guys going? Okay. Where are you? Oh, you're there? Okay. Well, no matter. There we go. I can suffocate your faces off. Okay. Just please, please, Moose, do not miss. I will kill you. Heavy laser, good. Took out the shields. Boom. Boom, boom. Yes. Yes! Pew. Oh, wow. Heavy laser. You. Wow, okay. Go to the teleporter thingy. They'll be all alone in space. They'll be depressed. Because they'll be all alone. Close the doors. Oh, gosh, okay. I will have to manually. Oh. A great mystery. Ooh, that's kind of foreshadowing. Okay, I don't like that. Just do that, yeah. Moose, you can go repair that. Hopefully they're really good at repairing. Okay, close all the doors now. Feel free to do that. Yay! Oh god. Oh god, oh god, leave, okay. Can't lose anybody, not like that at least. Ship, oxygen, accept, kerblamo. Now I get oxygen faster. Well, you guys can go to the med bay and get healed up. I need pills over here. Moose, you are the weapons guy. You are heavy weapons guy. If anyone gets that reference, leave it in the comments. I am heavy weapons guy. Alright, Mr. T, I will give you some tea if you are awesome at what you're doing right now. Okay, and then you go back to that. Good child, good. Get that, I need some more power. Need more power. I probably shouldn't have killed the pirate. A mighty fine prize, apparently. I will make a mighty fine prize. Me hearties. I have no idea. Okay. Okay. They shall suffocate to death. Oh, really? Really? Oh, this is inconvenient. Alright, Moose, just go to the med bay and stay there. You'll be fine. Good job, Moose. Good job. Crap. Ew. Oh gosh, okay. Artemis, go after that. We can't have them escaping. That'd be horrible. Really? Really? Ah, they ran. Cowards! After them! Good, good! Let your hatred seep into you and take over your being. None of you heard that. Okay. Revenge! If I have to leave a pile of bodies behind me, it will not matter. I shall get my revenge. Oh, cool. Okay. Skodak. Kablamo. You go Kablamo. And you go Kablamo. Yes, Kablamo. I am heavy weapons guy. Shoot Joe guns. Oh gosh, they shot a lot of poo at me, and I don't like it. Oh gosh. You, go fix it. Bob the Builder can we fix it? Bob the Builder. No, we can't. I don't think you repair yourself. Okay. Pew, pew, pew. Okay. All right. I'm about to finish this. Well, I think after I get my revenge on that jerk that ran away, I'm gonna end the recording there. So this will probably end fairly soon. I hope you guys can hear the music, cause it's pretty nice. Stupid asteroid field. Quest and distress. Fine. Alright, whatever. I don't care. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Wait. Wait, what? Oh, come on, that's not fair, guys. What the heck? Jerks. What's their problem? There. Now, all the doors, except for the vital systems, are being deoxygenized. I don't know. Shields, heavy laser, heavy laser, heavy laser. I guess on that. Where are you guys? Okay. Wait, the door just opened? Okay, apparently it just opened. Go, Moose! Run, 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 Moose! Run, 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 run. Don't die! God dang it! He died? He freaking died! He just died. I'm kinda pissed. You're gonna suffocate. Really? Really? Are you serious? Are you freaking... Let him live. No, I'm gonna kill you. God dang, I'm... I hate you guys. I really freaking hate you guys. You killed one of my friends, you jerks. I just hope these guys die in a fire. There! They're dead now. Run! No, you idiot! Run! God. This is so stupid. Huh. Stupid heads. You killed the boss. What jerks. Ah, man. Well, I guess it can only go downhill from here. So I'll just buy that, and, oh, crap. Well, I'll just end this here, then. See you later, guys. Bye.